Will this be all for you today?
Yeah, that's it. Thanks. Hey, what's your name?
I already have a boyfriend. Thanks.
Okay. Well, I guess that explains why you're not wearing a name tag then.
What are you talking about?
Well, not only could I imagine the difficulty of meeting a guy with a name like I already have a boyfriend, but imagine those poor souls at the tag shop trying to fit all those letters on a tiny little badge.
Wow, that's funny. Can we have a price check on pathetic pickup lines in aisle 2, please?
Don't get all embarrassed, and you don't have to get all upset. If you have a custom name tag, it's all right. Each one of those 22 letters needs a home.
That'll be $250.
It might be more like the size of a license plate, but what can you do?
You're really getting a lot of mileage out of this one, aren't you?
You know what? You should try smiling every once in a while. I can promise you it's not going to hurt anybody.
Is that better?
Just asking for a name. I already have a really sweet girlfriend, but thank you. Just so you know.
Well, she's so sweet, then why are you hitting on me? The other night I had a dream about her. I almost forgot what she sounded like. It felt so good. Just as if nothing had changed. And we just sat in the garden and talked. I miss her soft voice. When I woke up, I started crying.
I want to tell my story. I want to tell about the time that I seduced the cable guys.
Shh. Guys?
I needed Cox to visit my service area.
Oh, boy. Honey, I think you've had enough to drink, okay?
Yeah, when would you know when I've had enough?
A cry is heard.
Brownie break! What did everyone bring?
I brought peanut butter brownies.
I made red velvet cupcakes.
Nothing.
Well, I brought 7-layer cookies, snickerdoodles, and cheesecake squares. What did you bring?
Tortilla chips and root beer? Fiona chases the sorceress, rounds the bend, and falls into a pit of acid.
Can I fall into a guacamole pit? I love guacamole.
Gee, I don't know. It's usually a pit of acid.
It's supposed to be a trap. Who would make a trap out of guacamole?
I would.
If you love it, it's not much of a trap.
I don't know. It could still kill you.
And I'd die happy.